I started streaming, and then it was like, oh, I have to run to the bathroom. but, you know, it's fine. It didn't, and then I just waited a few more minutes and got set up for a second. It's another Stardew stream. I didn't feel like a very, like, big game or anything like that this go around again. I'm thinking maybe tomorrow for sure. Life is Strange, because Life is Strange 2 was on sale, or is on sale, I can't remember, but I got it, so I really want to start getting through that, the first game, and then Before the Storm, so we can jump into Life is Strange 2, because I've never played it before, and I'm really excited about that. But for today, right now, it's going to be some Stardew. Maybe in a little bit, we'll play some Life is Strange. We'll see. We'll find out. We'll vibe together for now. This music is a little bit loud for me. So I'm gonna turn it down a little bit, and then probably boost it for you guys, just a tad. Okay. Go ahead and switch. Well, I need to fix that little thing. There we go. That's a little bit better. Okay. So I haven't played, since we last played together, but yeah, let's go ahead and just jump right in. I'm gonna water in bed real quick, I guess. Let me move this. Okay. Today's, I didn't mean to click on weather. Good to know it's gonna rain all day tomorrow. It is luck will not, sorry, luck will not be on our side today. That's fine. But yeah, I think tomorrow we'll play some Life is Strange. Or maybe today. I may just jump into it today after a little bit of Stardew. We gotta do some chores. But I don't know, my arm is hurting a little bit today, so we'll play it by ear. It'll be okay. To make some more chests. I think I need to, that's not what I meant to do. Where is, there it is. But I do need to, okay, so we're gonna clean up the farm a little bit today and try to get some more clay so we can build some more stuff. Let me go ahead and actually do that. Get that seed out of the ground. That way we can build a silo. Because I really want to get started on a coop. I want to have chickens and everything. So, yeah. But first, let's finish clearing out this. And I did some math the last time I streamed, like after stream. What's it? If I plant the starfruit and then have the speed grow, I should, unless it did me wrong, I should be able to use that starfruit for the luau.
Yep.
I think that'd be pretty neat. Debated on not streaming today, kind of feeling, I guess, today, but a chill stream is okay. We like chill streams, chill Monday streams. Clearing out the things that don't really take energy first is probably a good thing to do. You know? I think, at least. Hold on, let me. Okay. Needed to make sure I did something real quick on Twitter. didn't mean to hit that. Let's go ahead and make, I think I have a spring and summer chest already. Hello, Wumpus. Let's see. I have a fishing, spring, mining, miscellaneous, and summer, so I need a fall and winter chest. I'd like to move it all kind of organized, so let me go ahead and do that really quick. Put it back here, I guess. This, let's go ahead and name this one. Fall. This one can be winter. Save. Okay. And let's see, fishing. Go ahead and move all my fishing stuff. That's not what I meant. No! God dang it. I need all this, though. I need all that. Okay. So I guess I'm just gonna slowly make my way over to town. Unless I can find something like forageable. Let's see. Nope, nothing over there that give me some energy. Dang. I didn't mean to fish like that. I just wanted to move stuff over. Lord, this is gonna take forever. I guess I have some algae actually. It'll at least boost me up a little bit. Until I can, buy some stuff. Let's see. I think that's Pierre's favorite thing, but I don't really want that right now. Let's go with a salad, some bread, spaghetti, and I guess I'll get another salad and bread. Okay. This should be fine. Should be A-okay now. Still a little bit sluggish or exhausted feeling, but that's fine. Okay, let's move this. Put this here. And then move all of my fishing stuff into it. Okay. Oh, I forgot the... Okay, hold on. Chest 7 now. I have to rename them all now. Okay, fish. Fishing. Gonna be... Save that. Okay. And then this one. Can I fit everything? I can. Okay. This is spring. It is green. I think green would be good. And then just dump all these in here. Not that. Not that. Dang it. Okay. And then organize it. Okay. That's good. Now let's go to my summer chest. Go here, and I'll have it as a red. Or no, I'll have it as this pink color, like that pink. Summer. Okay. Need to move all these chests while still. Okay. Let's move the mining stuff, I guess, first. Okay, I have enough to move the chest. Thankfully. Mining here. Mining, save and do that, and then just throw all of this into it, like that. Come down here and get all these weapons out and stuff. These can go in the fishing chest. Go into the mining, drop off these. Nope, I'm at the fishing. And go in there, let me organize this. Okay. And then this one. I think this one will be my, just farming equipment, or I'll keep it as my miscellaneous right now. I'll throw all these into it. That actually needs to go into the this, and I'll keep these out. There's a thing of iron in there. Mining, drop off that. Organize, okay. And then I will make another chest for construction. construction. Save, and then this one will be... I'll leave this one brown. And then all of these will go in it. I'll like that. And I think I'll move the stone over here, actually. And any, like, finished stuff like that. And I'll just do this real quick. Okay. Now let's color the chests. This one is miscellaneous. Go white on that one. This save, okay. And then this one, winter, let's go this. Okay. Fall will be this orange. And then let's go ahead and throw this in here. Organize it. All right, all that's good. It's gonna rain tomorrow, so I don't need to worry about crops. Didn't do too much. I can make preservative jars and iron fences. Nice. Okay. What is today? Queen of sauce. Radish salad. Today's luck, neutral today. Okay. I have strawberries. Strawberry. Heck yeah. Okay. Let's run up here and throw everything into this chest. Continue clearing out the farm a little bit. How are my tappers actually? Where are all my tappers? I kind of forgot what trees I put them on. Okay, that's that one. And the pine one. Where did I put the pine tapper? Oh no, where did I put it? I thought I put it... Oh, that it's on that pine tree, okay. So does that mean... Wait, hold on. Pine, and then maple and oak are up here, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, they're right there. They haven't produced anything yet. Again, I forgot to do the mod list that I'm using. God dang it. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I don't think I checked the luck today. Oh well. It's fine. Does Robin sell clay? I can't, because if she sells clay, just buy. Hold on, before I run up there, let me just look. Hold on. Okay, that search did nothing for me, to be honest. I'll just run up and see. And if she does, cool. Just in case, I'll bring all of my stuff. Oh, do I need 5 or do I need 10? I think it's 5. Copper. I can't remember. Dang. I guess while I'm here, I can just... I know it's better if you just do the wormies, but it's okay. I think. Because I feel like I found clay before just mining stuff like that. Not mining, but like, you know what I mean? Let's go shop. She does not. Dang. There's so much here, though. Oh, there's so much stuff that she's selling. I didn't. Oh, that's so cool. All of it. Okay. Hold on. What do I need for. I have enough. Don't have enough for a coupon money wise, but I have enough everything else. Silo. Yeah, okay, so I need 10. Okay, I got it. I do have working. I do have fun. Why is Mario right there? Okay, it's fine. Whoops. Okay, it's fine. Let's see, maybe I can get, I won't be able to get 10 clay, I think, today, but if I can just get, just, like, find some, it'd be great. I hate doing this, but at the same time, like, I'm on the lookout for stuff. I need stuff. Let's go search the beach real quick. Hmm. found a lost book. Artifact. Okay, I just need half. I'm almost there. Go ahead and rebuild this, since I have all the wood here with me. I think I can head out through this way. Yeah. Kinda. Oh, this is Sophie's farm. Let's see. I think, right? This is Sophie's? This is Sophie's. Okay, a moving box blocks your path. Cool. Cool, cool. Good to know that I can just do that to her paths. This little bench. Whose farm is this? Andy's. Thought Andy's farm was with that. That's okay. Got it. That one hasn't been cleaned in forever. Looks like it. This whole place looks like that. Piece of clay. Pet mouse. I was selling one hat. I love hat mouse. So cute. have 6. I just need 4 more clay. That's all I'm gonna find for today. Didn't really do too much. Starting to feel a little bit exhausted. So I'm gonna go, I guess, maybe sell. I need that. I'll sell. I'll just sell these, it's fine. Excuse me, Wumpus. Yes. Sorry, I'm doing something real quick. Ooh, I have another strawberry. Parsnips, please give me a gold. Where are the 2 I think I needed? Did I just need 2? I got 3. Yes, I have enough for that. Heck yeah. Okay, let's go ahead and do that then. Take those with me. Let's put I'll take those with me. Oh, I need to collect these as well. No. Nope. Wrong thing. Nope, wrong chest. This, that. Oh, I don't need this on me, so let's go ahead and throw those in there. I'll donate that today. And then I guess I'll try to get where's my watering can? Guess I can go around and try to get some more worms to maybe get some more, what's it called? Clay? don't need to water the strawberries anymore. I don't know why I watered those. Because it's... I'd only get one yield from them, I think. I'll water them just in case. Just in case. Let's throw that in there again. Throw that in there. Okay. Then let's head to maybe the library first, and then the community center. Nice. I know it may seem kind of weird to do that. Oh, cutscene. Is this a Leah cutscene? Ollie, hello. It's a lovely day today. I dropped by to check on my green beans, and they're ready to harvest. Gusta and Pierre were here a little while ago taking care of their crops, too. Oh. Pelican Town's community garden is pretty nifty, wouldn't you agree, Ollie? Can hold 40 times more. The community garden's a neat idea. It's cute. Yes, it's spectacular. I'm very thankful for this community garden. I don't have much property to grow my own food, but thanks to this little plot of land we all share, I can. Whew. That's all of them. Now I need to decide what to cook with all these tonight. Here's a fresh green bean, straight from the vine. Thank you. That's very sweet. Oh, I ate it. Okay.
library first.
I just need two more, okay. One more, okay, cool. Okay, now I can build the silo. And then hopefully the coop after that. After I earn a little bit more money. Donate. We've got this. Let's go ahead and put it there. Cool. Now let's head up to the community center and then to Robin's. Maybe I'll make a quick chest as well, to kind of swap some stuff around. I didn't check today's luck at all, but I think I'm just gonna go into the mines. Quality crops, this one, go right there, okay. And this finishes it off, this bundle. Three crab pots. Cool. Bulletin board's open now. Great. Wonderful. Let's see. Do I have anything for this?
I don't think.
Not on me, at least. So. It's fine, though. Let's run up to Robin's real quick. I think she's working. I'm like 99% sure she's working right now. Because on Tuesdays they do aerobics. Tuesdays or Thursdays. I think it's Tuesdays. Construct farm building. I will want the silo first. Do I already have a silo? I don't... No, I don't have a silo. So I'm thinking, though. Okay. Well, I'll put the silo... I think... right... here? No, I can't. Okay, just right there is fine, then. Okay. And now let's go ahead and make a little... another little chest. And then I'll head up to the mines real quick, and then... swap some stuff around. Oh, I hate these levels. See it. Okay. Can I make just a torch or two? No, because I need sap. The sooner I'm out of these levels, the better. I forget about these levels until I get to them a lot of the time, and then I'm like, oh, I hate these levels so much. What am I hitting down there? I'm gonna pick that up. Okay, at least I'm almost done, I think. I think it's 15 to 20 levels of this, and there's a rock guy. Gonna be spawning soon. Let's go ahead and just make him spawn. Oops. Here, do that. Gonna need some parsnips. Because I didn't bring too much food with me. I didn't think I'd be down here too long. As soon as I reach level 40, I'll probably head back up as well. Or if, you know, I have to go back because I'm too low energy or dying or something. Let's see. Is it there? Yes. Do I have a cherry bomb on me? I do not. Dang. Okay, just got one more level to go. There's a bat coming to get me. Please just give me another ladder. Oh my god, please give me a ladder. Run up here real quick, I guess. There is the ladder. Are you serious right now? Where's the make a cherry bomb, can't I? I can. I can make two, actually. Go ahead and set this here. Go ahead and just make two more. Three more. Blow those up. Blow those up. There we go. And since I have a little bit of energy left, there we go. Yay! The slingshot, absolutely useless. Okay. Made it to the ice levels. I believe I need to upgrade my pickaxe before I really go down that, because that's a little bit harder to mine with just the solid normal pickaxe, which is fine. I think I have enough copper to do it. I just need to get a little bit more money. I think it's 5,000 gold. Why am I going this long way? It's fine. Construction, add to existing, put that in there. I do need that. I can put that in there though. Slingshot in there. Okay. Umbus is sleeping on the bed. My boyfriend was like, I'll be ready to like call whatever after 2, and then I ended up streaming. if you find a partner, okay, well, I won't find a partner then. What was I doing? This. Oh, I forgot a parsnip. Yoink. This up here, and then not in the summer, in the spring. There we go. Ooh, the pine tar is ready. Is anything else ready? No. I think I would have seen it if it was. But it's fine. Let's see. Run up here. What's the... Displaced. Okay. So, I think I'll go fishing today. Seems like a good fishing day. Fishing. Put these tools in here, and I'll grab my bait and my 3 crab pot, and I'll place this down, these down in places. And yeah. Or actually, Give me a sec. I'm gonna take a real quick break before I do anything else. Okay, so actually, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end. I thought I hit end stream on accident just now. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here, since I haven't really started too much on today. But thank you all for coming and joining and hanging out for a little bit. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Bye.